This is the main living room. First, I'm gonna go upstairs. So this is the side porch number one. Closet over here. Bookshelf. Here's the upper landing area. There's a crawl space in there. I can't access it. Some other crawl spaces too. Here's one closet that could be used for this room, washer and dryer. So one cool feature of this house is that it has these like solar tunnels. So this isn't a light, that's actually the sun. Here's a room kind of before opening. And then take it off, you can see it really lights up the room. Kind of a cool feature. There's a lot of like energy efficient features in this house. Bathroom one. Here's the sort of master bedroom, the biggest bedroom. Closet, a lot of built-in stuff. And another crawl space. So this closet over here would probably be the closet for the person in this room. Back downstairs, here we have the living room again. It's a decorative fireplace, can't have any fires in there. Here's the dining room. A liquor cabinet. Closet. Here's bedroom number three. It's hard to tell, but you know, it's pretty decent size. Probably medium sized bedroom. This one also has a little closet. Goes probably yay far to the wall. One more closet. Here's the second full bathroom. It's got heater and light timers, which is sort of neat. And here's the last bedroom. Kind of a deeper closet. And here's the kitchen. So, another kitchen closet back here. It's got the island, modern appliances. I guess the cabinets are solid wood. Has dishwasher, range, built-in microwave. And here's another little porch thing. So it's also got some storage space, which I'm going to check out after that, but yeah, pretty nice place.